Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of superstition. What is a superstition? Easy definition. Now, a belief or notion, not based on reason or knowledge, in or of the ominous significance of particular thing, circumstance, occurrence, proceeding, or the like. A system or collection of such belief, a custom or act based on certain belief. What is the purpose of superstition? Superstitious belief have been shown to help promote a positive mental attitude, although they can lead to irrational decisions, such as trusting in the merit of good luck and destiny rather than sound decision making. What is an example of superstition? Black cat birds. Black cat have always had bad breath, especially around Halloween, given their perceived allegiance to witch. The poor rooster are just avoided any day of the year. And it common superstition that a black cat crossing your path is a bad luck. What is a backpack superstition? In common view, backpack mean the act of shaking off dust or dust. Backpack is also a Filipino term for superstition, say one can never go directly to one home after a tenant funeral unless they have done the backpack. What is superstitious behavior? Superstitious behavior arrive when delivery or reinforcer or punisher occur long together in time, temporal continuity, with an independent behavior. Therefore, the behavior is accidentally reinforced or punished, increasing the likelihood of that behavior occur again. How this superstition originates? Even a minor accident could provoke unpleasant words or minor quarrel, themselves job or bad luck in a family or among friends. Thus, the superstition arose as a deterrent to opening an umbrella indoor. How would Skinner apply superstition? Skinner divided the process in his paper, Superstition in the Prison, printed in the Journal of Experimental Psychology back in 1948. He was interested in how animals respond to positive reinforcement, that is, getting something good when you have a certain way. Is it bad luck to bring flowers home from a funeral? But many consider lily to be a funeral flower, and third believe having them in your home is a bad omen. Why some flowers and plants are considered to be bad luck? The majority of them are actually thought to bring fortune to your home. What are superstitious beliefs? A superstition is a belief or practice resulting from ignorance, fear of the unknown, church images or chant, or for conception of causation, or irrational object attitude of mind towards the supernatural nature, or God resulting from superstition, often arise in form ignorance, a misunderstanding of. What is the importance of superstition? Superstition, an irrational belief in supernatural influences. Half of Americans say they are superstitious. Superstitious behavior can help us feel more confident and more in control over our life. Moderately religious people tend to be the most superstitious. What are effects of superstitious belief? Abject superstition are common phenomena in human society, especially in Asian culture. Superstitious belief can have negative impact on the social well-being of people in society because they highly associated with financial risk-taking and gambling behavior. What is the difference between science and superstition? Superstition is self-imposed, self-fixed belief, something imaginary yet unimaginable belief, or mere belief, but science. the most well-known and popular word of this era. Science is believed to be something realistic, would even make the unreal real, the unachievable achievable. Is it good to believe in superstition? Superstitious beliefs have been shown to help promote positive mental attitudes, although they can lead to irrational decisions, such as trusting in the myriad of good luck and destiny rather than self-decision making. What is the meaning of science? A bare knowledge of study dealing with body fact or two, systematically arranged and shown the operation general law, mathematical sciences, systematic knowledge of the physical or material world gained through observation and experimentation. What would happen if there are no science? Without science, there are no human growth, no technology advances, no knowledge generation, and the world stagnates. Science is a knowledgeable, and without an investment in science, the world as we know it would not be possible. Without science, the world would stop. Which is the most superstitious country? Serbian people share common superstition with other Europe countries surrounding it, especially around Balkan area. However, Serbia also has national superstition that have been created and believed throughout its own culture history. The belief are much more diverse than other countries in the Balkan. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.